The Security Update Guide dashboard provides information on security updates released by Microsoft. Today I will show you how to output the CVRF document that is generated by the Security Update API in JSON format, and then import the data to Excel. This video is created on the assumption that you have already generated the Security Update API key and have also checked the sample code provided on the GitHub website. If you have not already done so, or don't know how to check that, please watch the related videos of the same series before you proceed. From the Windows menu, please launch Powershell Ise as administrator. Copy the Powershell sample code that generates the security update summary in HTML format from the GitHub website and paste it to the code pane of the Powershell ISE window. If you already have some sample code created previously, you can reuse it. Set the API key. The variable value of month of interest should be update ID. In most cases, the value will be year, hyphen, and the first three letters of the month. Add the convert to JSON command as the next pipeline of get MSRC CVRF document command. Set the value of depth to 100 and the outfile command follows. Modify the output file path to the JSON file. Don't forget to check that the folder exists before you specify the path. Now run the script. Next, import the JSON file into Excel. Move to the Data tab in Excel and click New Query. From File, and then from JSON. Select the JSON file that you created. If you are using Excel 2010 or 2013, you will need to install the Power Query add-in. Now you can manipulate security update information in Excel. We will describe the way to retrieve a CVE list or a KB list using this file in other videos of the series. Please take the time to watch them. Today I introduced how to output the CVRF document that is generated by the Security Update Guide API in JSON format and import that data into Excel.